to learn another. Wonderful. Are you certain you're willing to give you
my... Oh, my.
Thank you. Now I can go back to resume my study of Glintstone sorceries. Thank you dearly. With your blessing, I will depart for the... Perhaps one day. Who knows?
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And and the majesty of the night she conjureth. Where did he flee? Is it thy will
to become a...
Be not alarmed. Only
fine. You have now
to become
the thing
as
now become. Queen Marika is the.
Greed you here for spirit.
Well, I took you. No matter, it's all the same.
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know.
Well, I see you found another great rune. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. Ah, you've already heard. Indeed, it seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished.
Please, would you like... now? You are so... very warm. Dear Roger, like the ancient, the Black Knight, along with the... then good day.
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic. So you know already, do you?
Right.
It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions, forgetting the mission, punishment for offing his pawns. Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him, to place him on the throne of Elden Lord. And yet I... though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I can no longer trust him, Father. To think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden Lord, he would never allow the downtrodden to be cheated ever again. Was he simply lying to me? No. How could I say that? Father has always given me his guidance. And now... I've lost it. Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them. Still, this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, it reminds me of my...